Hey everybody, welcome to Oil and Gas Notes. Today we're going to discuss fracking, which has been getting a lot of media attention over the past year or so as oil and natural gas reserves are developed in places that have historically not been considered economically productive. So what is fracking? Well, fracking is the process that makes it possible for people to produce these tight oil and gas reservoirs. They're usually shale formations that have a lot of oil and gas in them, but they're not porous and permeable enough for the oil and gas to flow freely to the surface on its own. So what modern operators do is pump large volumes of water and sand into the formation where it actually cracks the rock open, a whole bunch of tiny fractures. The sand goes into the fractures to prop them open, and then the water is pumped back out, leaving the reservoir permeable to the oil and gas to come up to the wellhead. Now the problem with fracking is that if it's not done properly, the frac fluids can actually get out of the wellbore and contaminate water formations in the overlying rock. However, if the operator does their job right, sets casing through the potential water-bearing formations, cements the pipe in the hole well, and controls the fracking operation, all of the frac materials stay in the oil and gas reservoir. The fluids that are recovered after the frac are collected at the surface in tanks that don't leak, and the fluid is used again in the next frac job.